Welcome back. Great. Changed in this is the addition of the Director of National Intelligence as a position that didn't exist in 2001.
My understanding is the wheels were already in motion on this raid over the weekend, but did the president specifically have to okay it?
We're looking into that. We're aware that Iran fired that missile. We're looking into the exact nature of it.